Hello everyone, good day. My name is Sadi Gupta. I'm currently working as an assistant manager engineering in Global Spirits. That is a FMCG company that manufactures alcohol. That is both IMFL and country liquor. Currently my company is dealing with hand sanitizers in this situation of COVID-19. So I thought of doing this Lean Six Sigma Green Belt from my last company, that was a Trident Group in Punjab. I was also knowing some of the companies that was offering this course, like KPMG, Benchmark, etc. But I googled for many hours, day before paying the fees. So my search and results was like anyhow. I was a little bit confused. Like I was the first one in my friend circle that was doing green belt from this institute. But really, this institute is really good. I'm very much thankful to Mr. Abhishek Ji that has helped me a lot in all the aspects, like during my admission to the course until the examination. He has really helped me a lot. I'm very much and really very much thankful to Mr. Shashi. He was our tutor during the Greenbelt training. He is really brilliant. The skills that he is having is really great. I'm really thankful for the examples that he conveyed to us. That has really helped me in understanding the basics in the Lean Six Sigma Green Belt. I'm really much, very much thankful to you. I will be really trying to implement all the aspects of the Green Belt, like the DMAC version. In my current company for the implementing in such projects that will be really beneficial for my company, and will really try to show the benefit of having Lean Six Sigma executive in the company. I also referred my friend Mr. Nitesh Kumar, who is operations manager in Trident Group. He is really very much thankful to me. Like, thanks for sharing this kind of course with me, and from this issue. Is really very much thankful. Also, the LMS that the company is providing is also a brilliant platform, having a very good user interface, you can say. Like the previous uploaded the sessions, the training sessions, mock test, books, etc. That is really helpful before appearing for the exam. Thanks. Also, I'm also thinking of doing black belt, and if I'm thinking of doing black belt, that is only because of Henry Arvind that have made my basics so clear that I'm thinking of doing black belt from here only. I'm really thankful to Mr. Abhishek Ji, Mr. Shashi Ji, Mr. Shashi. A thumbs up to you for your teaching skills. Really, you are brilliant. Thanks to the Henry Harmon team. Good way to go. Thanks.